is lost in hell by now.
They will have the lost souls of the dead to answer to. Soma, Eivor, you're still with me through all this. Do not think I'll forget.
We all need someone in dark times. Now let's collect Wickman's head.
Good. At the first sign of trouble, my crew will jump in. Hiding. At the summit of the hill, I can smell him.
I hope he likes the view. It's the last he'll ever see.
Sunan, guide me. Lightning tingles my blood, Eivor. I hear the voices of my slaughtered people on the air, calling Wigman's name.
He doesn't leave this monastery alive.
Need to cloak myself here.
My palms itch. Where is that rat? I am going to skin him alive on sight.
Whoa.
I will tear his throat from his neck with my teeth.
Justice awaits, coward! With me! Watch for my leader!
Thank you.
You're mine!
Time to die!
What do you see, Sunan? Feel great.
There's a hut, isn't it?
Where's that?
there was that man who wore the kumis that taught me, Nana? What shall he mean in Jesus?
Ego sum verite.
Wickman, probably cowering within the monastery.
Better keep a lookout.
Thank you. Stop her! She means to erase me, to banish me from your minds. Fight in my name. Die for me. Die for me.
That is no way to call for sacrifices.
Their lives for yours. Is that how it works?
Their lives meant nothing. No land, no riches, no titles. But my name will live on.
The reputation of a good man never dies. But your name will soon be a curse.
So be it. The riches I had in life gave me power. To curse me from beyond the grave gives me still more. Though I die, my order lives on elsewhere, everywhere. Yield to us. Give us what we are owed. The trade, the riches, the legacy, all of it. Yield! Yield! Yield!
If your hell is real, I'm glad you'll get to see it. But you have a new friend and ally in me and my clan, Soma. The end of the storm is well in sight.
You're right. I know you. It's just... it's difficult to see that end when you're still in the storm's eye.
Eivor, you've been a guiding light. Calling out Galen like that, exposing his treachery, made me sick with a quiet terror. A betrayal like that is already a kind of death. Galen killed himself.
Of course. And now I feel somewhat lifted. The weight is almost gone, even if my heart needs mending.
Ah, while I have you, Eivor, I'm reminded. I have this for you. Keep it, knowing you have my highest respect, regard, and trust. My army is yours, should you need it. So my Jalskona, my deepest thanks. And there's something else. As we prepared our assault, Birna had a word with me. We came to a sort of understanding. It may be best if she tells you herself. Until next time, Eivor of the Raven Clan. I hope we will see you in Grantebridge soon.
Eivor!
Birna, you struck quite a victory today.
Don't undercut your own ferocity, Drengir. It was your blade leading the charge. You are indeed something to behold.
We all fought hard, and now Grantebridge is yours. You have your home once again.
Ah, soon merchants and priests and reeves will run loose in its streets. All of its muddy charms will dwindle. Besides, with no room for me in Soma's heart, my home burned away in a quiet little house fire. Her priority is Grantebridge and the people in it. That is noble, and beyond what I will ever understand. So I've decided I'm of better use elsewhere, with you, in your crew.
You want to live with the Raven Clan?
And sail and raid with you, if you'll have me. Look at this. Who wouldn't?
I'll be happy to have you, Drengir.
A relief to these ears. I've already packed my bags.
The wind calls me back to Ranni. Best tell her the good news.
meaning of this?
Greetings. Word of our growing settlement has reached outside ears. So have a look around. You may see a few new faces.
We are allied with the Danes of Grantebridgescire. Their Jarlskona, Soma, has pledged an oath.
Well done, Eivor. These early victories will pay off well.
They will, in more than one way. One of Soma's finest fighters, Birna, has pledged her blade to us. She's a powerful fighter and a charming spirit. I think she'll fit in nicely.
Glad to have her. Good work. Eivor, a word of note. Someone has set up shop outside. A trader, I believe. When you can, ask him his business here. He seems to represent a larger guild. The Child's Eyes, or the Eyeless Children?
Eyeless Children?
No, that cannot be right. Ask him yourself.
Good day. A new customer.
Whether I am or not, I'm the one you'll speak with. Ranvi tells me you are merchants.
Ah, hello, hello. Are you the leader of this bustling encampment? We come on behalf of a Thousand Eyes, vendors of uncommon goods and exotic treasures from all corners of the world. If you need it, we have it. If we don't have it, you don't need it. Such is our pledge.
I see. And is this child with you?
Child?
Child?
My friend, you look upon the Master of the Thousand Eyes, the head of our guild, a legend, a hero of the people, and the richest merchant west of the Indus. You look upon Redda!
He means... you?
He does, Eivor Wolfkist. It is a pleasure to meet you at last.
You seem strangely familiar.
Perhaps we have met in another life. But most likely, I have a common face.
And what is it I can do for you? Or you for me?
It's quite simple. For a fee, I can connect you to a shadow market that stretches from the dunes of Egypt to the moors of England.
What sort of fee?
It varies with the item, but there is a small hitch. Through this market, all prices are paid in opal.
Interesting. What a strange color it has. May I hold it?
You may hold it and keep it, Eivor. A gift from Redda for your immeasurable hospitality. Now look here, browse what wares I have on offer. Nothing for now? No matter. My selection changes daily. You will soon find something you like. Now that you are friends with me, you are also a friend of the Thousand Eyes as well.
And what does this mean?
Observe my outfit, not the scarf I wear. As you travel, you will meet many of my associates clad in these same vestments. These are my people, my other eyes. Seek them out for trade or contracts. Oblige them, and you will earn a tidy sum. And I might even feel inclined to reward you myself.
An interesting offer.
Good to hear. Now, if you'll excuse us, my apprentice has a tent to secure.
You're staying for a while, I suppose.
Oh, yes, and you needn't even thank me. We would be honored to call this our home. Good day. Hello there.
Have you got a contract for me?
I have requests that may or may not involve violence. Interested? One man's death can be another's gain. I'd do it myself, but someone's got to stand around here and look busy.
I must be on my way now. Goodbye.
So long. Farewell.
I want to see the Alliance map. Tell me more about Leicestershire. I should like to join Sigurd soon.
He traveled to a town called Repton. To meet Uba and Ivar Ragnarsson. As I hear it, they are on the verge of exiling the current king of Mercia, with the hope of installing a king of their own.
A bold endeavor. I should be there to help, however I can.
I think you should.
I won't keep them waiting.
Good. I will send word to Sigurd and the Ragnarssons, pledging your assistance. If I were you, I would go by ship. Repton is quite a distance north on the River Trent.
Thank you. Come!
Strike of the tune.
What's the meaning of this? Upper solid.
here, pay for your sins!
Go well!
This area is off limits.
wish my life had been a carnival of drinking ale and pissing.
It could have been, I'm sure.
No, we have not reached such a point. I used the order to live a life of ale drinking, but the price of my ale was murder. Sad, really.
Cast about this land, my friend.
Help! May the skulls praise you, friend. Thank you, Raven Barrow.